Join us as we are on our way to visit the Mayan ruins, cave tubing, and ziplining in Belize City, Belize.
So what's up, foodie fam? We currently at the Altunja Mayan ruins right now, and we're getting ready to go inside and see some of these grand pyramids in Central America right now. From Belize is my home. It's the first time I've actually come to visit the Mayan ruins, specifically Altunja. So we out here with no fear, and I just sprayed myself down with bug spray, and I still feel bugs on me right now. This is not a good look, but we out here with no fear. There go my boy, chilling. Say what's up, Blake. I'm trying to figure out where we supposed to go right now.
This is not the only one, okay? This is one of the most visited archaeological sites. This Mayan city, given its name by the archaeologists, translated to Altunja, means rock, stone, water. It is run and managed by the government of Belize, the National Institute of Earth. We have three main temples, the Greenstone Temple, Rain God Temple, and the Sun God Temple. At the back of this one, you can find each one of these temples. And the Mayans build these temples for mainly ceremonial purposes, you know, not residential. So the Mayans didn't live inside these temples per se. They were mainly for religious activities. They would worship different gods and goddesses. They would do sacrificing. Here at Altunja, they did do human. They did animal offering. Animal mix though, right? Anywhere there's a Mayan ball court, there's evidence of human sacrificing. There's no Mayan ball court, then there's no evidence to conclude there's human sacrificing. For the ball court, you play puck to puck. Who's ever passed the rubber ball through the hoop one shot is the winner. But it's very difficult.
This is the temple of the sun god.
The scenery here is so lush. The green colors. What a beautiful place.
Temple of the sun god. I'm about on a pyramid, and I didn't have to go to Egypt either. All I had to do was come back home with my boy.
Talk about a workout. These steps are no joke.
My son wants to be adventurous. These steps just kick my ass. Whoa. Whoa.
This view is absolutely amazing, foodie family. You'll see in a second. Mind blowing. Truly heaven on earth. I'm standing on top of a pyramid with my son. Can you believe it? Such a surreal feeling. Yeah, guys, I'm on top of a pyramid in Mayan ruins in Belize. What more could I ask for? Yes, I would love $1 million. But this right here, right now, this is it. This is wealth, family, new experiences, building memories, legacy. My son wanted to walk up the next temple. I was over it. Have fun, boy. I stayed on flat surfaces from here on in.
Ziplining, then we going cave tubing. It got me looking like I climb rocks and all that. Here we go, ready to get fitted. So what's up, y'all? We get a little zip lining in the ladies' room. Right? No, this is not my day. Where we go? So that's a bit soon. Peace.
This zipline experience was so exhilarating. I ain't gonna front, I was nervous, but I had my boy and it was about 12 other people in the group, so I had to be stoic, I had to be brave, and I just zipline. Couldn't chicken out.
Blake up next. Oh! No breaks for this one, Blake.
So when I said no brakes, they gave us special gloves that we would grip the line to slow us down. This was so fast and they had something that would catch us, so they told us no brakes.
Make sure your shit is good. Go, Blake. Woo! Oh, that's my boy. That's my boy. All right, G, hook me up, G. Here you
come. Okay, so. Like him to open. You can have one hand here, and you can go ahead and buy G in the back.
Straight.
Yeah, okay.
Shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck? Oh shit. I still can't talk, y'all. I'm just talking now. Thank you, sir. What the fuck was that just now, yo? Whoa! Woo.
So now we are on our way to cave tubing right now. We're about to go cave tubing in Belize. We just left the Mayan ruins, now we're going cave tubing. See me and young Blake. Where's young Blake at? Where's young Blake? There you go. Ready to go, father and son action. Best tandem I know. Hometown. I'm excited for this one. So we're going to walk to cave tubing. We lucky enough not to have to lug our tools. You know what I mean? I seen a lot of that on TikTok and all that. Yeah. Done got what we want already. Right. About to cross this little river. Woo, this shit cold as shit. Oh, what? We just came from the heat.
Your body got used to it.
Woo.
Don't be exaggerated. Your body got used to it. Come on.
It feels good though. Oh. water colder than a mug. Where the fuck is we at? The Amazon rainforest or something? This is Belize for sure, but I never been out here. So never to be outdone. You know, I had to fall and lose my whole fucking daily glasses in the water. Just bust my ass in the water just now. Lost a pair. But you know, comes with the territory. I had them glasses. Those are my favorite glasses too. I wore those every day. Now I gotta pull another one out the stash to become my dailies. But it's all good. Still got life. I can replace them glasses. Got a little trek to the caves. And then we be cave tubing. And we back to the island of Kikaka. See y'all soon, y'all. Peace. This was the best part of the day.
Oh, this shit moving.
This is our group. We have never met these people before, but this was a great group. I think I was actually the oldest at 45 years old. I don't look it, but I most definitely was the eldest.
Look where the fuck we at, y'all.
Yes, we're in a cave. Cave tubing in Belize. Really, y'all. Where's my glasses? Where's my glasses?
Stalactites. Blake gotta get in the water and shit.
At this point, they gave us the option of getting into the water. My son wanted to. I said, you're on your own, buddy. And at certain points, it got about 20 feet deep.
Come on. Blake, stay next to the thing, Blake. There go the two fish of the group right there. We staying on the two. They in the water chilling like they was born out here. Butts up. There go the two fish of the group right there. So we staying on the two. They in the water chilling like they was born out here. Butts up. It's less buoyant. Look at Blake. tell him again. Look at Blake chilling in the water. My boy's adventurous. Like, make it back because your mom's gonna kill me.
If you remember that movie Blue Lagoon, this is really giving me that Blue Lagoon vibes right here. With Brooke Shields and that other guy. I remember that as a child, but this is what this area right here is giving me, Blue Lagoon.
All the way up there, yeah. Whoa, perfect.
I was trying,
put your hands up, Blake. Josh, we don't need you going all the way to the bottom, Josh. Where is he?
This
is beautiful, you guys. This is beautiful.
So we on the 5:30 boat back out to Key Conca, and y'all can see I'm less a pair of glasses, which is now in the river of Belize City right now somewhere. Glasses is gone. Those is my day-to-day joints. I love them. I'm feeling some type of way, but I had such a great time, I'ma let it live. But we on the top of the boat, y'all. Shit, we on the top of the boat. They gonna, you know, giving my little boy, my big man, just experiences on top of experiences on top of experiences. You know, stay tuned. That's the market right there, Blake. So this is life at the top of the boat. We up here with the captain. So here we are on our way back to Key Conca, the island in which we are staying that is off the coast of Belize City, Belize. If you're still here up to this point, I want to say thanks for watching. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe. My home country of Belize is such a beautiful place. As you can see here, we're heading back to Key Conca, which is an island off the coast of Belize. If you get the opportunity, please visit. Take care. Stay tuned. Peace.